you come to test me, I am sure that you will find. But I don't really know where I'm going. Okay. Where are my surroundings? Take a look at my surroundings. Oh, come on, I can squeeze in through there. I can be like water. Let me through. Maybe I'm not supposed to go this way. I have to admit, this is a little bit disorienting. Can I? No, I'm still none the wiser. I tell you what, it must be a pain in the backside to be a parkourer when you need to go to the toilet. Take, for example, me, right now.
Right, got your back. Looks like you're in a subway aeration room.
There we go.
Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
Like, for example, right now, at this moment at the time, I need a wee. I need to go to the toilet quite badly, and I continue to play until we get to a point where I can stop. However, if you're a parkourer, I'm back where I started. If you're a parkourer, you're running around carrying the weight of your urine and your fecal matter, and it was weighing you down. Gets pretty heavy. But then again, maybe this is the point where instinct comes in, and your fight or flight instinct comes about, trying to make sure that you can either fight your way out of something or run away from something. And I'm dead. But right now, I think that my instincts are telling me to go take a whiz. So I'll be right back. Okay, let's get back into the game after my potty break. Rope burn. So, I need to swing across there. Maybe I can get up here. Poo bums. That's not what I wanted to do at all.
Right, got your back. Looks like you're in a subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
Which looks like that thing over there, that flashing light. I can make that no problem. All I gotta do is wall jump. What I need is some braid rewinding power so that I can rewind and try again. Oh, maybe that blue effect is me recharging my powers by running really, really, really fast. I can say that. Nope.
I don't do it quite right. I did it quite wrong. No.
Right, okay, let's see this. We can do this again. Every now and then you get a little bit lonely and then come back. Oh, my ankles. I get mortified. Mortilated. So I got a rough idea where we're supposed to be. Okay, so. Huh! Swing! Yeah! Yeah! Did it! Champion of the world. No. Oh, wait a second. Are you telling me that?
Looks like you're in a subway aeration room. Try switching off the fans. Usually maintenance tunnels behind those things.
You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. You turned the back on automatically. You son of a bitch. All right. So I have got to go fast. Actual fast. Oh, come on! Are you joking? I just popped my head up a little bit. Just a little bit. I let go of the button and it cut my freaking head off. Come on, Faith. Have a bit of automation in your life. You're not a dumb bitch. Honestly. Alright, now push the button, go back. Come to here, crouch and stay crouching, because apparently banging your head on one of this is instant death. That's terrible. That's terrible programming. It's a good game nonetheless. Terrible. Thank you. You want me to what? Holding the B button is telling me to jump on the train. Okay. Okay. Let's see if I can do this. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Oh, okay, fine. This will be actually not bad. Alright, here we go. I admit, this is actually a very cool sequence. How this would actually work. Okay, surely you'll be Ah! This is really hard! This is actually getting really hard! Okay, jump. Ouch. That's fine. Somehow I can sidestep quite easily. Ow, ow. Ow, ow. That wouldn't work! Oh, come on, that's ridiculous. If I was hit by one of those panners, instant death. Instant death. I mean, they're being very generous by saying, oh, you just take a little bit of damage. In the fact that I take a bit of damage from this is... How? How am I supposed to jump on the other train?
If you want me to do an impossible feat, at least give me a bit of a assistance.
So this is what I do for a living in this game. I take trains.
I parkour and I risk my life for... I don't even know.
Ow. This is an interesting puzzle sequence and something I have to kind of concentrate on. Duck. Oh, it's stopping. That's good. Ow. Wait, how did I survive that? That shouldn't have worked. I should be dead. I should be so dead. Jesus! What the fuck happened? I mean, yes, I fell over, but the train just crashed into each other? Why are they killing people just for a lowly parkourer? Oh, it's Celeste. And we don't have to do that ever again. Alright, let's see where I am, roughly, in this game.
Yeah.
Let's see if I can multitask by clicking on Wikipedia.
Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The difference now. I keep thinking of my folks. Yes, I'm sure that you do. I'm sorry, I was too busy looking at my phone. What are you talking about? This place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Okay, so according to this, I am exactly halfway through. And I got another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 chapters. 6 hours my ass, my friend. 6 hours my ass. That's
rough. After that, we, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after.
And I got these tattoos, and I decided to take over the life of Batman.
That's when you met Merc. He caught me, breaking into his place.
Ah.
I'm kidding. He never said that. He offered to train me. Good way off the street,
this city must be very, very hot. Wherever they are, it must be very, very hot because they wear very little clothing. Or maybe they just burn so many calories that they just generate a tremendous amount of heat.
I'll survive. That's what we do. Survival is overrated. You need to live a little too.
Yeah. What did you have in mind? Something a little bit sensual. Ah, got me on a job. That's not fair. I wanted to have some fun times with you. Where did they get those coffees from?
Take care.
And she's dead. Alright, I better carry on with the game. Okay, so we got another 5 chapters to do. So...
should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan has some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Okay. How am I supposed to beat this in like 5 hours? Alright, so I see what I need to go. I need to jump onto this. Go down. Okay, and then...
Ha,
I don't even know what's going on anymore. I've lost the plot.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Okay. Mind you. Mind the gap.
Get your ass up on that overpass before they fill you full of holes.
Let's go over here. Oh. I was supposed to be up here, wasn't I? Okay. Well, core sensors were telling me to go up this. Where do I go from here?
Wires are humming. Who's on the way?
Shut up, I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. I think this is the right way. Ow, 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 and I hesitated because I didn't know where I was supposed to be going. But I now know where I'm supposed to go.
Way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Up this we go. And then up.
Water coming. More moves on the way.
And up here. I don't know this tune to the entertainer at all. You're wasting your bullets, coppers! You'll never hit me! Unless I stand really still, which is more likely going to happen because I am mildly lost. I am going in circles. I'm actually going in circles right now. Here we go. Ah! Fuck! Remember, kids, mind the gap. Now, I should be able to do all this. No. This is what happens when you get cocky, kid.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
How the hell did the Super Best Friends do this in 6 parts? 8 parts? Because I am struggling.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Oh! Oh! Botch this. Come on. Up you go. You know what? I don't care.
Wires are humming.
Whoa, what happened there? Why was it so bloody... Slow time. I must have pushed a slow time by mistake. You know, I'm just gonna take you all on. Oh, now you hit me when I'm walking straight towards you. It's a piece of cake, isn't it? Section 3 and 4, la 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 la. Okay. So now, I stop, I get up, I jump, I swing. Get up. Nope, that's not the way. I should be looking at the signs, to be fair. I mean, there are signs telling me exactly where I am supposed to go. And I should watch out for the train. Okay. That's fine. I'm just gonna keep running. Ow. Shut up. Oh. Right. Yes, fine. Yes, I see it. I'm sorry. I was paying attention, boss. Making some progress. Alright. Stop! Jump! Slide! Swing through the air with the greatest speed. See, look, track access is right here. I should have seen that sooner rather than going around in a loop. Whoa! There's a train just magically appearing in existence. There you go. Can I get a save? You're not giving me a save. Why aren't you giving me a save? You know I'm gonna fail this. Give me a save, you son of a bitch. Checkpoints! Come on, give me a checkpoint! Oh. Come on. Threat to our way of our life or urban myth? Is there still a November? Okay. Good. So, surely I need to climb up these steps. And then I can get up here. And then... I'm sure I've been here before. I'm sure I've been here before. I swear on Andy's life. Sorry, buddy. I swear I've been here before. Okay, I'm just gonna back it up. Ow, there goes my arms. Come on, I could have made that. Right.
Who's moving to the roofs ahead? Looks like you're gonna have a fight on your
hands. I don't wanna fight. I have been here. I think it's all starting to look the same to me. Phew, checkpoint, that's nice, dear. Hey. Yeah, all right, fine. Oh, I know the routine. I think this game is starting to get a bit tiresome now. And the reason why is because I'm not really attached to the storyline at all, and it's all starting to become a bit samey, wamey. Run through here, jump to the top, and I guess this game is mostly designed for people who like to do speedruns, people who like to spend lots of time memorizing every element of the game. And so they could do each bit as quickly as they can. And that's probably one of our mistakes. Because there must be a set way of taking out these guys quickly, efficiently. Go down this path, jump on this block, stomp on this guy, punch this guy, and maybe there's only a set number of ways of doing it, and a finite number of ways of doing it effectively. Which I haven't quite figured out. So let's see. So kicking the nuts and punch, 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 punch. Do you hear me punching? Because I'm punching. Full LP, ladies and gentlemen. You want me to go over here, which means I would have to do this. Right, yep, I was definitely supposed to go up here.
You're doing good. Mall's just a few blocks ahead.
Ow. Yeah, I definitely need to memorize how to do this whole game quickly to make it potentially more entertaining. Yeah. Five more chapters of this. What am I supposed to do? Oh yeah, here we go. Up we go. I think I had a point, so I forgot what it was. I mean, yes, it looks good, but it's a bit repetitive, and I cannot distinguish the difference between all these levels anymore. And I don't think I would want to... I don't fully understand how they could make a sequel to this. I don't have a strong link to the plot. And that, to make a sequel to this game, surely they would have to vary it up a tremendous amount. make the plot more engaging, make the combat much more, much less of a chore. Yeah, I was just pissing around, wasn't I? What are we doing here? But everyone went apeshit crazy over this game. And they go, oh, why are we not making a sequel to this amazing game that nobody's ever played? I don't know, it's just... It's a fun game. Maybe in short bursts. Maybe with a pack, with some beers, with some friends. Maybe I should try and push the right fucking button. No. Because then I get into stupid situations like this where I'm not paying attention and I do dumb shit. Which infuriates Michael Bell to no end. It's actually surprisingly funny to watch Michael Bell on WhatsApp go, "My God, Grax, you're fucking terrible!" Yeah, I'd like to see him do any better. I mean, yeah, he listens and pays attention to what's supposed to be happening, but... Yeah, in fact, Michael Bell, I'm calling you out. Two things. One, either you play a game by yourself. It's really easy to do. I'll help you set it up. And then you do a let's play. You do a full play of something. Or, what's most likely going to happen, which would be really cool, and I'm definitely up for this, is to do a team up between myself and Michael Bell. Playing a game. I don't know how to get over that bit. But yeah, he mentioned the idea of wanting to play Mass Effect. Because he loves that game of Mass Effect. And whilst I've seen it before, it's not necessarily my thing. I think we could make it work. I think we could make it into a fun experience for myself. And for all the fine people who happen to be watching my channel. Hi everybody, my name's Grax, nice to meet you, and I do playing some games, and I also make some videos here, there, and everywhere. I also am part of RG Productions, a comedy website which produces funny videos and podcasts, which you can check out at rgproductions.com, A-H-H-G-W-P-R-O-D. That's also Twitter, etc, etc. So yeah, I am promoting my stuff. You can also follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/GraxBishop. Yes, I am promoting my stuff whilst playing this game right now because I am running out of things to talk about whilst playing this game. I'm trying to make it not quiet and slightly more interesting. Can I forget all these guys? I think I can forget all these. What the? Wow! I'm so cool, you guys. Did you see that? Oh, who's that? There's another runner. Another runner from another brother. Mother, sorry. So yeah, Michael Bell, I'm calling you out. You do a let's play, or let's team up together. And other people, if y'all would like to play with me together at the same time, I would definitely be up for that. And I think that we would have some great fun. We're meaning to play with the half-assed heroes. It's not got around to setting up a time. Guys, half-assed heroes, I am available. I would like to play some games. And it would be a fantastic test to see how international borders... I don't know what I'm talking about. What am I saying? Guys, what am I saying? It'd be good to do a test to see if we can comfortably play a game and stream and talk when we are across the pond. Pick a date, and I'll make it work. You know you want to.